Welcome to Richpeace CAD software analysis. Today is teach you angle line. Button. Click point A, then click the point B. Move the cursor. Click in the direction of the angle. You can see this table. Input the value. Angle with the offset direction. Okay, finish. Thanks for watching today's video. See you tomorrow.